24-year-old Russian ahead to center. Great pass to Mitch Marner. He shoots. He scores. Mom and Dad, Paul and Bonnie celebrate the first National Hockey League goal for Mitchell Marner.
Well, we mentioned earlier that we thought Marner had numerous opportunities in game one. This one just an absolute bullet. A deceptive play. Zaitsev makes the play in his own zone, a little quick up, and look at his eyes. Never looked at the puck, picked his spot, and there's a celebration. You love the youthful exuberance. The fans have been waiting for it, and Marner just gets lost. He gets behind the centerman, and Riley Nash has a little bit of a split second. Carlo with the late stick, and what great emotion on a perfectly placed shot.